It's wedding week here on Living 808. Now, from the proposal to planning the wedding to the big day, there are so many details to remember and to take care of. And that kind of led us to today's viewer question of the day. We want to know, what was the most stressful part about planning your wedding, and how did you get through it? It's time to hear what some of you had to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
And again, thank you, everybody, for getting on to right here, our Living 808 TV Facebook account. Go ahead and like it. We got so much things that we do behind the scenes. We get pictures out there. Now, speaking of pictures, let me zoom in right here. Okay, Clarence said, first, by far, the guest list was the most stressful. Wanting to invite one uncle and not realizing he has brothers who also expect to be included, and taking out the other uncle, That's, and how do you do that with the guest list?
It's hard. I mean, either you go big or really small. But if it's like in the same family, you can't just invite one uncle and not the other.
I know. And I have a question. Is it better if that's the case, do you call the uncle that's not invited and say, sorry, you didn't make the list, or just don't even?
No. I would play stupid and say, oh my God, did it get lost in the mail?
It's in the mail. See?
I'm so sorry. By the way, this was from Clarice Kaneshiro.
Mahalo, Clarice. Yes. Very good. What else we got in there that just came in?
Nessa Ching says the guest list was a major problem of how many people and the types of cars we wanted. And watching the cost of the wedding, the food and the decorations were the easiest of all.
Seems to be guest list is definitely one of the more stressful.
You know what's
ones.
Hard, too, is when you're in Hawaii, you know, your parents who may be helping to pay for the wedding, they also have their guest list, right?
Oh, and you got to merge those guest lists together.
Yes, and sometimes it's people you don't know, so then you're like, why do we have to invite that person? But they're good friends of your parents. I'm just saying.
No, this is a real insight to what people have to go through.
Yes,
I mean, that's very
tough.
Insightful.
Yes, in Hawaii, you know, we are all related somehow, friends of friends.
And you can't keep a wedding secret. Like, if you do it, like, oh, no, auntie, uncle aren't going to find out. Oh, they'll find out.